and it depends. Some paintings go faster than others. I've had paintings that I've done in maybe 20 minutes and some that take 4 years. It all depends on the subject, the mood I'm in. Usually I come in and I see something and I physically say, you're done, and that's it. And then it sits for a number of days in my studio, and if I don't touch it within that time, it's done.